Good morning, everybody. I'm Jana, and I'm right now at the Padang, and I'm looking for Randall. Do you see Randall? Hey, Randall!
Hey, what's up?
What are you doing up there?
I was climbing. It's a very nice border wall. There's a lot of platforms and stuff.
Whoa!
What are you doing here?
What am I doing here? What are you doing here?
I'm here with Team Nila. Yeah, I'm volunteering here at the Padang, and
I'm not even purple, but yeah. I think this is a different shade of purple.
Cool, there's a lot of Team Nila volunteers here today. There's some over there and some over there. We're gonna go check them out and see what they're doing.
Yeah, let's talk to them. Let's go.
So actually, Get Active Singapore is happening at the Padang and a lot of places in Singapore. And this is one of the main sites where you have the Get Active Singapore. And apparently you have two Team Nila volunteers here.
William.
William, yeah.
Hi, Karen.
Karen. Karen, right. Yeah.
Okay, so what are you doing here as a volunteer?
We are a safety volunteer. Yeah.
Safety volunteer.
Yeah.
We are
doing
risk assessment around the area to check on prevent the hazards around.
Wow, that's good.
Wow, we need this.
Yeah, because we can see everything. We are taking care of all those public safety and all these.
So how long have you been a volunteer?
Yeah, I think
since
started
from
the
SEA
Games.
Oh, 2015? Yeah, same. Yeah, it was at SEA Games 2015. Yeah. Jana as well.
Yeah. Yeah.
How many years is that?
2 years now.
Whoa, yeah, 2 years. Yeah.
We are, every year we have a lot of activity.
Yeah.
Thank
you.
Supporting at Sport SG.
And how about you?
Oh, okay, I just newly joined last year.
Oh, welcome to
Team Nila. Are you enjoying yourself so far?
Yeah, sure. Meeting a lot of people. It's good to volunteer, you know, it's healthy, sports, and then we promote healthy lifestyle for people, yeah.
Great.
What do you think about volunteering for Team Nila? How do you like it?
It's very fun. We have done a lot of things.
Yeah.
We are from industry, safety officer is there. So, it's apart from volunteering, we have learned a lot of money here, made a lot of friends, and all this. Very fun.
So, right. How do you keep yourself occupied or entertained during the downtime? Because there are periods when there's
we have to participate in some of the sport that we never learn, we never do. Yeah. Then we try to let the children be very fun, then let the children work together, play together. Right.
Nice.
Yeah.
And how many people in your team, and do you want more people in your team?
I think we have more than 100 over people, more than Singapore. Right. Every venue that we are taking part, we are taking care of all these.
Are you guys still looking for people like to join
the
team?
We still need more people.
Right.
Yeah. Ah.
If you are in safety and you want to do some risk assessment for Team Nila, come on down and join us with Team Nila. We will have a lot of positions for you. So just hit us up on the sports volunteering website. Yeah, thanks for your time.
Thank you.
I'll see you in a bit.
Thank you so much, guys.
Hey. Jana, I see some other volunteers on that side.
Where?
There.
Wow, you are very sharp. Okay, I see Team Nila. That's a good thing about the shirt that you get. You have the Team Nila at the back.
Yeah.
And you can identify it.
It's a very, very nice color. It's like purple.
You guys can play a game here. Football tryout. Oh, look at that.
Jenna looks like she's having fun. Are you having fun, Jenna? Well, she certainly looks like she is having fun.
Hey, don't run, don't
run. We've got a shy volunteer.
Hot to the camera. Hey, hello, I'm Jenna.
I'm Randall.
And you are?
Neil, nice to meet you.
Neil. So, Neil, tell us, what are you doing here?
Sign up to just help out.
Nice.
For this Get Active Singapore.
Okay, cool. Yeah. Which station are you in charge of?
This area.
Oh, this area, right. Can you tell us what are the games that are here?
Rock climbing?
Right.
Athletics.
Oh, athletics, yeah.
Football.
Yeah.
Football,
yeah.
Floorball.
Have you tried
some of these sports? Cool.
And
since we're here, might as well we do a 2-on-2. Do you have a partner?
2-on-2.
Where's your buddy?
Okay, there you go.
Where's your buddy?
Oh, he's there looking at the
chopper. What's his name?
name? You don't know him?
We're gonna do a 2-on-2. Team Nila versus Team Nila right here at the Get Active Singapore at the Padang. Hi Jeffrey. I'm Randall and she's Jana. And we're gonna do a 2-on-2
soccer match here.
Is this soccer match or
floorball?
Floorball, right.
I'm gonna be a baby.
What's the harmony?
This is a kid's stick. So I'm still a noob, so it's okay.
This is like the hockey, right? The hockey game, right?
Yeah
I watched that video. Like Laura and Gary said, what are some skills, man? We're gonna show it. Right, cool.
Can
you
explain to us the game?
Okay.
Everybody, your name first.
Hi, my name is Halis. So basically, I'll be teaching them floorball today. Okay, the sport basically very simple. I'll teach you all the basic rules. First is how you're gonna hold the stick first, actually. Okay, basically, you can hold the stick either with your left hand on top or your right hand on top. Most common is normally if you're right handed, you will hold the stick with your right hand on top. And your left hand will support below.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. Okay, so from where you're comfortable. Basically, when you want to pass, you just make a triangle shape. The basic, and you just pass.
Okay.
The problem is you can use both sides of the
stick,
use the front and the back part.
Oh, cool.
You can
start all
your feet, one touch. Then you can use your stick.
Okay.
You cannot pass to your leg with the stick.
Oh, it's not soccer.
You can pass once to your leg.
Oh,
the
first one
to the leg. Yeah. So, yeah, I pass to you. Then you. Then you get a second touch. One touch. Yeah, you get one touch to the ball here. So, you have to touch. You can't lift your stick too high, yeah. And you can't go between the other person's leg, pick the ball, and you can't jump on top of the ball.
One hand.
Okay, one hand, two hands. So you want to pass only use two hands.
No hand.
Because the three, the scoring goal. I mean, normally in a full game, 5-on-5, it's a 20 minutes game, you can beat it.
Okay, let's play a modified version. We've got between 11 and 2 here. So we're going to do our first.
Pretty aggressive there, yeah. These Nila people. Welcome to Floorball, Jana Randall.
Ready?
How was that?
No worries. We're still in it. We're still in it. One more.
You still want to go hard?
These guys have been practicing, man.
Oh, yes, he's such a good
Hindus. Too many love for the win.
I have a substitute. I play with no stick.
Who's that? Who's that up? Oh, awesome. Yes. Reinforcements have arrived.
He represents me. Khalid.
How she called, huh?
We play kinball, we play floorball. Oh. What a Saturday morning! Oh. Randall?
Yeah, so join us
open. He must be a very friendly man. This I can play.
Okay.
I'll play with you. You know, like Barbie dog. Yay! Okay, here you go. Okay. Shadow.
Check it out, this is what we do on a daily basis.
Yeah.
Making keep things fun for little ones. She's gonna take her first shot in floorball. Check it out.
We should have started with this. Baby level.
Okay.
We got baby floorball right now. Having crash course with Mr. Cox.
Okay, let's settle the score right here. The last
come on, baby.
She's going for goal. And
Let's
take a wee together, man.
Let's take a wee.
That's the other two, right?
So we're gonna take a photo.
Yeah. It's a Get Active Singapore. It's happening from 29 July to 9 August, all the way to National Day. And come down right here, there's a lot of activity going on at the Padang right here today. And we're here already.
Already! And say, get active!
Get active, Singapore!
Brilliant stuff, guys.